The fuck he looking at? Smack a nigga with his cash. Hurt your bitch, she wanna smash. I don't never play no games with these lame niggas. Get him gone, think it's sweet. Nah, this ain't no game, nigga. You can run your mouth, but just so we don't write the same, nigga. Know a lot of haters, bitch, they don't care about no fame, nigga. Ayy. I don't never play no games with these lame niggas. Get him gone, think it's sweet. Nah, this ain't no game, nigga. You can run your mouth, but just know we don't write the same, nigga. Know a lot of haters, bitch, they don't care about no fame, nigga.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy K-Icy back with another video. Today we got my boy DDG. I told Seven I wanted to have my kids and it worked. So I have to go ahead and get into this video. Go ahead and make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.
What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video. Before we get into this video, man, I dropped the official music video to the intro song, the outro song, Escape. Go watch it right now. First link in the description. It's on my music channel, DDG Vivo, DDG Music, however you want to type it in on the search bar. DDG Escape music video is out now. It's trending number 10 right now as we speak. So go watch
I've
that.
Got it. Escape.
It's running up to a million. Let's go. Without further ado, watch this first and then go watch the music video. I love y'all and I see y'all at the end. Let's get it. Let's go. When I did that video, when you left six in my house. Like when I was holding him, I was like, I could take care of him. You know, I felt like I was really in a father position.
I gotta escape. Dip off in a race. Come to the crib and get started again. I'm getting this cake. I'm not the same nigga from Michigan State. I'm getting this paint. I'm richer and wiser. A lot is at stake.
What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video with your boy DDG, and today I have a special guest by the number
Seven.
Hey,
y'all miss me? Woo!
Y'all ain't seen Seven on my channel in a minute. Yesterday, she did some shit. I'm very proud of you. Not gonna lie.
I'm proud of myself.
I be watching seven videos so long. They so
you know,
them like the main two people that I watch on YouTube right now.
I still got the sauce because
Seven.
I only been with Baby Daddy for years, so I forgot that I'm still.
Yeah, you got the sauce. Man.
Captain Hook.
Yeah, Captain Hook. Whatever that means.
Captain Hook.
Nah, I'm watching on her channel. She's like, you gotta go watch it. It's some crazy shit, but. Welcome in the Wraith. I don't think you've ever been in.
I've never been in the Wraith. Once again, I'm the stepchild of the Wraith.
Alright, you're not a stepchild.
I am the stepchild. I've never been in the Wraith. I want to see the stars.
Yeah.
Y'all do me a favor, tell DDG, go to DDG Instagram.
You know what I'm saying?
Tell him to sign me.
That's
where I make music and I'm a YouTuber, I make YouTube videos. And I'm really lit. Like, y'all do me a favor.
Looks like you.
Check me out.
Stars, what you doing?
DDG, check me out.
Oh, you can turn the stars off? Do you have to turn them off when you're driving?
I keep them on.
But I can tell this is your house because there's
the
rain.
It's not all
again. Oh, this window opens.
You got your toothbrush?
I might have to close
this little compartment.
You got the Hennessy. Okay, this went from a house to a bachelor pad real quick. Now I know what this Listerine is for.
No.
Because I see the Hennessy pretty much
finished.
There's not enough Hennessy left in that bottle.
Y'all
to drive the boat.
Wait, my boy gets busy.
That's a lot of boat to drive. I'm sick for you.
Straight no chasing those nothing. Easy, you're crazy.
I did want to talk to you about some shit though.
What?
Just on some, I don't know, weird shit. So I've been dating.
I've heard and I've seen.
Do I seem like I don't want to look like a hoe? I really don't. But what am I supposed to do in the dating phase? I'm not finna be no lonely nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Well, you know. There's a double standard, but I don't believe in guys can be hoes. I just think y'all look cooler.
Really?
Yeah.
So I should be hoes.
But don't let me. No.
I don't think guys should be hoes. I just think y'all look cooler. Is that what she said? Correct me if I'm wrong. Is that what she said? I feel like that's how a lot of people think. I really feel like that's how a lot of people think. I mean. It's life, you know? I mean, I don't really know. It's just crazy. Like, people think like that, like, but it's, like, I don't know. It's females that think like that, too. But then at the same time, they be hurt when they get played or, like, when they find out that the dude's talking to more than one female. So, but it's like, ain't this what you wanted? Like, ain't this the type of dude that you wanted to talk to? Like, gotta escape.
You know, y'all don't really come off as hoes. Y'all have a like penis, so it's like y'all just, are not like, being, nothing's being penetrated and I love stretched, and, you know.
Oh, okay.
But I do think you should be careful because there's things like the coronavirus, and there's also things
more than the coronavirus. Right, yeah.
And there's also things like the one I have. His name is Six. Got about him already? Maybe I should bring him back.
No,
maybe I should bring him back.
Oh, I should probably. That's
what,
remind you.
But that's actually what I wanted to
shout
talk
out
to
Six. It's my boy. I like that name. I like how she spelled his name too.
I've been talking to or whatever. And I feel like, I mean, I'm 22. You know what I'm saying?
Same.
Too young for a kid. But go ahead.
I hate when you say shit like that.
I was too young for a kid.
Really, when your birthday?
August 26th. But I was too young for a kid, so it's not personal to you.
So you're going to be
26.
You're gonna be 3.5 years, 3 and some months older than me. You couldn't take care of yourself, so you're not that much older than me. So call me young.
You're too young. I was too young. It's not personal. I personally think I was too young to have a kid as well.
Well, I don't feel like I am.
Okay.
So I'ma just tell you about this girl. It's this girl that she cool as fuck. Like, I fuck with her, like heavy type shit. It ain't a butt. It's like I fuck with her heavy and shit like that, and I feel like I'm ready to take it to that next step. You know what I'm saying? And it's like when I say next step, like I want to have like kids. You know what I'm saying?
Where did she come from?
I mean,
I'm talking about
I'm
you.
Just saying, like she hella cool, like talk on and off and shit like that. But like the thing about her is like. I don't know how to explain it. She's just different. You know what I mean? I really, really like her. I haven't known her for too long, but I feel like if I was to have a kid, she seems like the perfect one because she already kind of experienced. She already got her own kid.
How old is her kid?
Huh?
Yeah.
No. Still a baby though.
And you think she's ready for another baby? Did she say she was ready for another
interview? He's talking about you, Sam.
I was going to ask her, and I was thinking, like, fuck, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know how to do it. Like, I want to have a kid bad. Like, I always say it. I always tell people that.
And I always say you crazy.
Yeah, I really.
So I always say you crazy. So who is that just got you ready to dive right in?
You.
When she already has another one already.
Yeah, but I love kids, so it's something that wouldn't bother me. You know what I'm saying? Like, personally, like,
what?
The video that you did yesterday made me feel some type of way.
Oh, it's getting juicy.
And I feel like it was some truth behind what you were saying. And I feel like the acting.
Seven faces be making me so weak. I'd be so weak. Her face especially.
Be like something that.
Be so funny.
I should ignore, you know what I mean? And I honestly felt hot and weird.
She's just
and
funny,
I felt
period.
Like it was a different type of feeling. And I'm used to like talking to girls that's around my age or younger. You know, I'm used to talking to girls between the ages of 20 and 22 or you know, shit like that. I mean, I've talked to girls that was older than me, but I feel like I never talked to or been approached by a woman. I feel like you're a woman. And when you approach
me, y'all see her face.
You not laughing. Can you take me serious for a second?
You talking about me?
Yeah.
Girl with the baby.
Oh!
Yeah.
See, he got her doing that prank. I mean, that trick now.
I'm the girl with the baby. I was acting. Are you serious?
You got your own situation, and I don't want to interfere with none of that shit, but like. ready to have a kid of my own, and I see how you treat six, and I feel like if somebody's already experienced with having a kid and being a mother, that's better than me taking a gamble with somebody that's never been there before. And you've been there before. And that video that you did on me yesterday really made me feel some type of way inside. And I want you to be the mother of my kids.
Are you serious?
Cameron, I'm dead ass.
What are you even talking about right now? That was a prank. I just got my boobs done. I'm not ready to have another kid. Are you serious?
Completely serious. I couldn't be more serious right now.
I just got my boobs done.
I'm with my baby daddy. I probably shouldn't have did that prank, you right? Because I'm a really good actress. I'm sorry, I'm laughing. I get awkward. I'm not good in awkward situations. Like, I'm so confused to where you're coming from. Like, there's so many factors. You should not have a baby with me just because you think that I'm a good mom. You have to love the person you're having a baby with. You don't really care about the person you're having a baby with.
You do.
Somebody, he needs some milk.
Him and his daddy, these. OMG.
Where did this just come from? Like,
not the sad music. OMG.
No. Okay.
Yo, Seven is so funny. See, you have me crying, bro.
Yeah, I don't know. But, I just got my boob signed, and then on top of that, we're friends. Like, I really like you as a friend. I want you and my baby daddy to be friends, too, but this is, like, I'm gonna make y'all be friends.
Fuck, can't bring him up.
Oh!
She's so funny, bro.
So does that mean? You mean no?
Yes, that means no. What? Can I carry a child for you? Can we share a child together? You don't know me enough. I'm crazy.
Not the BGC fight.
Apparently, yeah, I don't know about this. This is like, I'm sorry for the prank. Like, I honestly didn't think that it was going to lead to all of this.
Well, guess what? He's pranking you back, so.
Get out. Get out. That's how you have to carry it? Are you serious? You mad for real? DDG, hello? Hopefully I hear from you. Sorry. I didn't think that Frank was gonna go this far, but I can get out for real.
Not having my kids get out. See what I see.
I'm so confused right now. You're serious. Like, for real.
I'm serious.
My one baby drives me up the wall enough.
I close it. I can close it.
Oh, you close it yourself because you're ready. Let you fucking close the doors yourself. Bye. I already ruined my body once.
Oh my God. Look at his face. Did he have me crying too?
The difference between my pranks and they pranks? I never tell him it's a prank. You gotta tell him. Gotcha.
I gotta escape.
I gotta escape. Dip off in the race. Come to the crib and get started the game. I'm getting this cake. I'm not the same nigga from Michigan State.
Okay, that actually was a good prank. If y'all enjoyed this video, make sure y'all give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna see y'all in my next video.
Put that biscuit off my snap. I won't be me if phone snap. I go crazy, I go hard. I be lending niggas bars. I go big, I go large. Big hell like my name is Mars. But my last name ain't Simpson. Bitch, the last name be Wilson. Catch me fucking on the pretty bitch. They rock like Carrie Hilson, ayy.
AK Will, what the deal is? I be on the strip, zooted up where the pills is. Pop bitches back to back. They run when I let off the Mac. They damn near having heart attacks. We miss, I bet we spin it back. Ain't no.